when they gave me this suit.
Remember, with a great elf suit comes great responsibility.
Truer words were never spoken. This isn't just a costume. This is an obligation. I have a sacred duty to help Santa. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, so Santa is really far away, like really, really far away. And like, how is he supposed to know if the kids down here in Australia aren't actually being naughty or nice? Like, how is he really supposed to know? That's where I come in. I can help him.
It's not weird because I'm doing it for Santa. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Hey! Hey! There's a kid down there! I see a kid misbehaving! December 18th. 37 p.m. A small boy in a blue shirt was observed yelling at his dad for not taking him to the latest Star Wars movie. This is serious. I'm going straight to the top with this one.
Ooh, yeah, that was a long day of surveillance. Okay, yeah, I don't know that these heavy elf outfits are actually meant for Christmas in Australia, but that's okay. I think probably I just need to relax a little bit in my Christmas box fort.
What are you doing here? Okay, there's no need to stay silent with me. Can't you see that I'm an elf too? Alright then. Hey. Did you bring this book? Is this you? Okay, let's see here. At holiday time, Santa sends me to you. I watch and report on all that you do. Hey, that's my job. Okay, like, is there anything in here about why you want to answer me? Because it's a little bit rude. I can't speak to you, so says Santa Claus. All of us elves have to follow his laws. Okay, I don't actually think a lot of that law. Like, I personally would not be able to follow that law. But, okay, that's cool. Well, thank you very much, Cinnamon Snoozy Pants? If that is in fact your real name. But I actually have things covered here, so I'll just leave your book there. You can just head on back up to the North Pole. I'm sure that Santa will have another really awesome assignment for you. So yeah, I guess I'll see ya. See you later. Happy Christmas.
A few moments later.
So I noticed you're still there. That's interesting.
So I guess I'll just hang out here and hopefully she'll be gone soon.
2 hours later.
I wonder if she's still here.
Yes, she's gone. I knew that this apartment was not big enough for two elves. I'm glad that reason finally won over. So long, Cinnamon Snoozy Pants. It was nice knowing you.
Ah! But how did you? Okay, where is that book?
Okay, I'll be back at your home before you awake. And then you must find the new spot I will take. Okay. I see how it is, Cinnamon Snoozy Pants. It is not over yet. We need to have a chat.
Is it not true that last night you flew back to the North Pole to report on me, a fellow elf? Do you deny it?
Just as I thought. All right, there's only one way to solve this. An elf off. We'll see who the better elf is.
Cinnamon Snoozy Pants. Yeah, how was your flight back to the North Pole last night? Good? Excellent. I can't take this anymore, Cinnamon Snoozy Pants. I just can't take it! We shouldn't be arguing and competing. We should be working together. This is all my fault. I got territorial. I felt like you were trying to move in on my elf turf, and this is actually my first year being an elf, so I just wanted to prove myself. Can we just start over again, Cinnamon Snoozy Pants? Can we just start over? You have no idea how happy it makes me to hear you say that. Okay, we'll start over. This time, we are gonna work as a team and we will be unstoppable. So like, why stop at one family? We can keep track of the whole of Australia.
We'll be right back.
Cinnamon Snoozy Pants. I guess I did need your help after all. Today's secret code is family.